8 light minutes away from, well, yeah, the sun. Okay, now if you think of the sun as like a candle, and we do in fact call stars a standard candle, which means we can model the way that their radiation spreads out through space, just like a point light source actually spreading out over a gigantic sphere. So a standard candle is an astronomical term which stands for an object of known brightness and measured intensity. So we're here on Earth at the edge of that sphere and we can measure intensity. We cannot measure the brightness at the point of the sun, the direct point of the sun.
So how do we know that brightness, or I should say the luminosity? Well, we measure the peak wavelength and then we use Wien's law to get the surface temperature, and then we use Stefan's law to get the luminosity. It's all pretty simple, but I'll save it for another video.
It's very useful for figuring out distances to distant stars. So if we measure the intensity here on Earth, then we can work back to a radius of that massive sphere that we're talking about, and that can give us a distance. So understanding this standard candle is really useful for astronomy. I just want to make that bit absolutely clear. So if you can imagine the sun as a point source of radiation, and you can imagine this giant sphere over which that radiation spreads, that's the area that we're talking about in the intensity is power over area equation. If we take that area and we sub in the equation for the surface area of a sphere, then that's where we get the inverse square law of how intensity varies with distance from a point source.
The simplest way to state that inverse square law is double the distance, quarter the intensity. But if you want to imagine it in this context, you can imagine that same radiant flux at double the distance spreading out over 4 times the area.
But now if you think about the total power incident on that sort of meter squared at this point here, the intensity of that is equal to the power on that 1 meter squared.
And that's it really, that's all a standard candle is. It's a way of measuring the distance to a distant star, so a star that's too far away to use trigonometric parallax. But I'll save trigonometric parallax for another video.